1951. So anyway, we were at the dance. I was standing there. She was there with her cousin, who was the big star, Larry Johnson. And he was with his girlfriend. And he got up, danced with the girl, and there was another girl there that knew Catherine. And somebody come and asked Catherine to dance. So I looked over and saw her. I would tell her, I'll give her a shot. So I asked her to dance. So we was up there dancing away, and I stepped on her toe, and she went like this to holler, and she, and I give her a kiss.
You enjoyed the kiss, though. He gave her a kiss right back.
No tongue, no nothing. So anyway, that Monday, we went to school, and we had the assistant football coach there, and he was athletic director, and he took the gym classes on. But everybody, Joe Noski, everybody went to him and told him, well, he's dope, you know. So anyway, I walked in through the door, front door. He said, hey, I hear you going out with Spud Ackley. Well, her father was a potato grower in all of Aquinas, so they Spud, so Spud Ackley, that's how I met her. So anyway, that's the end of that story.
Very nice. So, very nice.
And that's how we're all here.
That's right, yeah.
And that's how we're all here, because of these two.
Yeah, you're...
So thank you for that, Grandpa.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Did that was wonderful.
Did I forget anything?
You did.
Nope, you said everything.
Brilliant.
67. 67.
Don't take away. Don't take away any years.
67 years.
Nice. Very good, guys. That was excellent.
Thank you. For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through, through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my
the bus and I'd run down that
hold the road where you were waiting for me. On the front porch in that blue swing, you'd be smiling and we would sing Amazing Grace and Jesus Loves Me. You were like my mother, you were my best friend. You were everything I wanna be, and all the good inside of me there's never been, never been another who loved me like you did. My grandmother, my angel. Even though I can't touch your face, I feel you with me every day, and I wish you could see all my dreams coming true. When I get lost, I close my eyes and I feel you shining down so bright. I feel you shining down on me. You
what I said at 5 years old the first day of school. Already then I thought I was way too cool. I thought I had it figured out and I didn't know a thing. Bye, Mom. Don't worry about me, I'll see you at 3 at the bus stop. And I know that you'll be right there to pick me up in the old truck. And oh, that's just the way it is when you think you're grown, but you're still a kid. And you don't know you're somebody that somebody loves more than themselves. And there's a beauty in the innocence of not knowing that the time they spend is more than one could ask for. That's a special kind of love, and it's only there for a lifetime, and it's gone, and it's by Mom. You can drive me off down the block, around the corner square. All my buddies are waiting for me just over there. I'll see you later on. Bye, Mom. It's a cap and a gown in a brand new town 8 hours away. Don't cry, I'll be okay. And oh, that's just the way it is when you think you're grown, but you're still a kid. And you don't know you're somebody that somebody loves more than themselves. And there's a beauty in the innocence of not knowing that the time they spend is more than one could ask for. And that's a special kind of love. And it's only there for a lifetime, then it's gone. And it's by mom. By mom. Yeah.